Saturday here in Finland, Kouvola is finished. First heat and second heat is over. First and third overall, which I am pleased with. Are you pleased?
Yeah, the day was good and I'm happy. You know, I did really big mistake in the second heat.
But oh, did you? Did you? Tell me about it.
Yeah, you know, I was in front of you so far and then I rolled up and but I'm still fourth overall and you know, it's really good to...
No, you're not fourth overall, you're first or...
I'm fourth overall in the second heat, but you know, it's that mistake is really good for the future, for the experience. I don't have a big experience like you have. And
that's lucky number 15, you know, in Norway, the first heat I broke my drive shaft, maybe lost 10 seconds, and I was 31 overall, and he did a spin out here, lost 25 seconds maybe, and he was fourth in the heat.
I lost 10 and a half seconds.
Okay.
Yeah, you know, I'm so quick. Always fast.
No, but day one is over and I'm happy. And I think we go for the top spot tomorrow. We have good tires, we have good car. Yeah. Omesia is doing a brilliant job. All fours are fast this weekend.
I think tomorrow is the main race and we have the two heats, pre-final and final as well for us.
Yeah, we go for that.